A good point tonight, Robbie. What do you make of the team's performance?
Yeah, I thought it was a really disciplined performance in the first half. Limited them to a few chances, didn't create a lot of chances ourselves, to be honest. And then, obviously, the sending off for them, I felt we should have kicked on and probably should have went and tried to win the game, but we lacked a wee bit of quality in the final third, if I'm honest. We huffed and puffed, but didn't really create enough opportunities again, didn't really work their goalkeeper, and they looked just as much a threat in the transition as we did, and Paddy's had to make a couple of really important saves just to make sure we do get that point. But, you know, before the game, you would have taken a point coming up here, clean sheet again, but just frustrating when they go down to 10 men that we didn't grab control of the game and really push for the winner. But ultimately, as I say, it's a point, an important point probably at this time of the season.
Cheers, Robbie.
Thank you. We'll be right back.